How to add multiple new devices to your Amazon Prime Video account. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone or your computer, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, search for Amazon Prime Video and navigate to its website. After you are in the website, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, head over to your account and settings page. Now, in order to add multiple new devices to your account, here in this account and settings page, at the top you can see different menus. If you scroll it to the right, you'll find the devices section. Tap on it. Over here, you'll find the list of devices connected to your account. Now, in order to add new device, here you can see register new device option. Tap on it. You'll be prompted to this page now. And here you will need to enter the registration code. There are three steps to get the registration code. As mentioned over here, you can simply open up the Prime Video app on your other device which you want to register. After that, you can select the register on the Prime website option. You will see the registration code appear on the left hand side. You can take note of that registration code and paste it over here. After that, you can tap on this register device button and you will be able to successfully add a new device into your account. In a similar way, you can add multiple devices to your account. So that's a very simple process to add a new device to your Amazon Prime Video account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.